Hello, good morning students. I am the next teacher, Kathy Rajai. Today we are going to learn skip counting, greater than, smaller than and equal to. Then open your next book and page number 4. This looks like that.
चलो तो अब हम शुरू करेंगे स्किप काउंटिंग टू. अभी टू नंबर्स हमको स्किप करने हैं. फर्स्ट है 14, देन 16. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम? टू नंबर्स. 14 के बाद 15, देन अनदर नंबर इज 16. अभी उसके बाद दो काउंटिंग और करो. 16 प्लस 2, सब में 2 प्लस करना है. 16 प्लस 2 17, 18 इधर आएगा 18. अभी 18 में 2 प्लस करो तो 19, 20, 20, 20. अभी 20 में 2 प्लस करो तो 21, 22. 22 में 2 प्लस करो तो 23, 24. 24 में 2 प्लस करो तो 25, 26. तो इधर आएगा 26. 26 में 2 प्लस करो तो 27, 28. जब हमको 2 को स्किप करना बोले तो हम उसमें 2 नंबर्स प्लस करेंगे. अभी नेक्स्ट क्या है? स्किप काउंटिंग 5. अब हमको कितना स्किप करना है, कितने नंबर स्किप करने हैं? 5. पहला नंबर है हमारा 20. 20 में 5 प्लस करो तो 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 25 में 5 प्लस करो तो 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. 30 में 3 प्लस करो तो 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. इधर आएगा 35 में 5 प्लस करो तो 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40. इधर आएगा 40 में 5 प्लस करो तो 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. इधर आएगा 45 में 5 प्लस करो तो 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. 50 में 5 प्लस करो तो 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. इधर आएगा 55. अभी आपको 3 को स्किप करके लिखना है और इधर 4 को स्किप करके लिखना. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज स्किप काउंट इन 9s. It means we have to add the number 9 in all. Let's start. 35 plus 9, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44. Then next number is 44. Then we add the number 9 in 44. Let's start counting. 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53. Then next number is 53. Now add the number 9 again in number 50. Okay, let's start counting. 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62. The next number is 62. Then 8 number 9 in 62. Let's start counting. 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, and number is 71. Then 8 again 9 in 71. 8 number 9 in 71. Let's start counting. 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 80. Then this number is 80. 80 plus 9. 80 plus 9. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89. Then next number is 89. Then again 8 number 9 in 89. What is that number? 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98. Then number is 98. Rest it, do by yourself. Now we are going to learn greater than, less than and equal to. What is the meaning of greater than? Greater than means what is the first number? Is it greater than, bigger than the another number? 75 is bigger than 67? Yes, then this is called, this is read, 75 is greater than 67. Next is less than. Less than means first number is smaller than another number. Which is first number? 49. 49 is less than 54. Then we are showing equal to. Equal to means which number you are given here, they both are same. Then we call them equal to. 24 is equal to 24. Here both numbers are same. Next is 32 and 19. Which is greater number? 32. Then put the sign here. Greater than. 32 is greater than 19. We show, we watch the first number. Is it greater or smaller than another? We show here 89 and 93. Okay, 89 is less than 93. Then I put the sign here, less than. Next is 47 and 39. 47 is a greater number than 39. Then I put the sign here, greater than. And how we pronounce them? 47 is greater than 39. Next is 27 and 30. 27 is less than 30. Then we put the sign here, less than. Next is 14 and 17. 14 is less than 17. Then we put the sign here, less than. Next is 88 and 94. 88 is less than 94. 55 and 55, both are same numbers. Then we put the sign here, is equal to, and we call them 55 is equal to 55. Okay, understand? Rest, do by yourself.
Now, we complete our session here. I wish you understand very well how to do skip counting, what is greater than, what is smaller than, what is equal to. The remaining numbers and remaining exercise you have to complete in your next book. Please watch this video 2 or 3 times and remain this very well. Okay, we will meet in next session. Till then.